imagine if we could go back. Actually, talk to the motherfuckers that would have said. I mean, the first motherfuckers that came in the slave ship.
No. We back for everything you owe, no longer oppressed. Cause now we overthrow those that placed us in this rotten mess. But let's agree on strategy and pick our enemies right. Who stands accused of the abuse, my own kind of rock. Parting, not disregarding what you thinking, but you must abandon ship. Cause once I rip your whole shit, it's sinking. Supreme ideology, you claim the whole. Claiming that we all drug dealers with empty souls. That used to take me to roll, commit to violence in the midst of an act of war. Witnesses left silence and shadow. Black talent style thoughts I throw. It remains in your brain, then of course it grows. Maybe even your babies can produce and rise. Picture a life where black babies can survive past five. But we must have hope. Quoting the reverend from the pulpit, refuse to turn the other cheek. We must defeat the evil culprit. Lace me with words of destruction and I'll explode. But supply me with the will to survive and watch the world grow. This ain't about talking about problems, I bring solutions. Wisdom restitution stipulated through the Constitution. You violated, now I'm back to haunt your nights. Listen to the screams of the lives you sacrifice. And in case you don't know, ghetto born black seeds still grow. We coming back for everything you owe.
I've been collecting this shit that belong to me. Motherfuckers are running and dying.
Please, Mr. Shakur, how you on the mission?
Made them baptized.
Yes, sir. How you
come on.
Not guilty on the grounds of insanity. It was them of me busting at my innocent family. Say they looking for keys. I was home alone, blind to the prelude. Busting, talking about where is the Quaaludes. What you say, fool? Where in the hell is the search warrant? No feedback is what he uttered. Before we scream, nigga, motherfucker, drop me to my knees. I proceed to bleed, suffering a rain of blows to my hands and knees. Will I survive? Is God watching? I grab his bat and bust his self-defense, my only option. God damn. Daddy got me going to the county jail, and my family can't pay this outrageous bail. Try to offer me a deal. They told me if I swear, move me and my people to a mansion in Brazil, not me. So this is how it ends, no friends. I'll be stressed and they just repossess my bins. Told the judge it was self-defense, but he won't listen. So I'm bumping this in federal prison, giving everything I owe.
I've been collecting this shit that belong to me. Motherfuckers are running and ducking. I'm a crazy nigga on a mission made up.